take a sip, take a sip, take a sip. Hey, yeah, baby, show me how you make it dip.
I think he wanna tippy to tippy, then put it on my lippy. Even when it gets sticky, he know we still got the drippy. Yeah, I'm pulling your card though, got him calling me Mickey. All these bitches my minis, got him calling me Mickey.
So me and Ethan came. Well, I brought Ethan to my modeling meeting, and he got booked for the show. Booked for the show. Say, I got booked. Say, I got booked. Say it.
I booked.
Yeah. Say cheese. Okay, say see y'all later. Hey guys, so I'm at Somerset Mall in here for a fitting for my millionaire conference. What's the name? Our show is Saturday, but on my way here, I had like the perfectest Uber driver. Like, he was an actor and we were just talking so much. So I'm like, it's crazy how the universe works. And he gave me like a few contacts and people I can contact, because I told him like I want to get back into acting. Like, a lot of people don't know, when I was in high school, I was in musicals and everything. So yeah, but this mall's so big, I gotta find this damn Macy's. I ain't been to this mall in forever, but I love this mall. I just don't go here because it's so damn far out, 45 minutes away. But yeah, let me it's like 2:40 something and my fitting is at 3, and I should have brought my Macy's gift card. I still have my Macy's gift card for my birthday and I have yet to use it. And I might do a little shopping around here for my Miami trip, but let me find this Macy's and I'll see you guys in a few. Okay, so I'm at my fittings with Latrice.
So we can do him something funky because he has a whole vibe on his own. So you would have to come out by yourself.
Yeah.
And so I'm thinking like something color with the jacket. It could be like some denim pants or whatever. And if you don't want to do denim, if you want to do like something in the evening wear, we could do like some nice slacks, whatever. But I prefer funky.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, and you got this.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey y'all, so I'm getting fitted. First off, I love this jacket that they pulled for me. There's a few more other pieces you guys see, but yeah. Oh y'all, also went and got my eyebrows done today because the show is Saturday. Today is Tuesday. I'll be getting my haircut on Friday, so yeah, you guys will probably see all of that in the vlog. But yes, I love this jacket they pulled. I'm just having a problem with all the pants that they pulled for me because my waist is a 30. No, my waist is a 28. But I can like go up to 30, 32, but with a belt. But like, day 30s is fitting my waist properly, but it's making my pants flare. I'ma show y'all, like, it's flaring on me because my legs are long. So yeah, I normally get my pants from like Forever 21 and like H&M, Hollister, Abercrombie, because I don't give a fuck. That's what fits me, you feel me? But yeah, I've never like got Macy pants, so I'ma show y'all. But I asked them to pull 32s just to see if it'll fit longer. But I'm about to flip the camera and show you guys like what these pants doing. See, the pants are doing like a flare, like literally a little flare. It's not that big of a flare, but yeah, I'm like, just pull the 32s because if I pull it down, then my waist start to go down. So I gotta have my waist up. Another pair. This is a 32-32. See, like, now the waist is too big. So I'm gonna have to pin me up. That's the only irritating part about everybody being skinny and stuff. But no, it's really not. I mean, skinny at all. It's not. I feel like the life size, you know, when they be changing the clothes and shit. Hey y'all, I'm so tired. So if I'm coming on here, yes, I'm tired to tell, But my fitting went very, very great. It went so great. I had to try on so many clothes. Like I said, I felt like I was on Life Size, you know, with Tyra Banks being changing so many times. But yeah, it went great. And I bought some I ended up, what's the name? I bought one thing, which is my Birkenstock slides over again, because somebody in my damn house lost them. Because I always, when I wear my slides, like, I just kick them off, like, at the front door. So everybody just always throw my shoes on to get the mail or to run to their car or something like that. So they're lost. So I just rebought them. This is my damn second thing that I didn't have to rebuy this year. I had to rebuy my damn Gucci headband. But yeah, that's all I got. I'll probably show you guys after this clip to shoot if y'all know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I'm about to get ready for work or whatever. I have to nanny tonight, so I'm about to get myself ready and change out of these clothes, get into something comfortable. And I won't pick up the camera until Friday, which is my next rehearsal, because I don't think I'm doing anything else this week besides just working. So yeah, I love you guys, and I'll talk to y'all later.
Say hi.
Trying to get
how you doing?
So get back to work.
You doing good? You ready to walk tomorrow? Say we at rehearsals. What's going on with your face? Let me see. What the? Say I'm at rehearsals. And say I got a fitting. Say it. Say cheese. Oh, my bad.
When he gets to the first day.
When he comes back, right?
Yes. Yeah. And we move on trail.
Will you watch the car accident?
As soon as he started walking down the stairs, he's like, period, ma'am. Work the baby.
I see you. Period.
So rehearsals was yesterday, and now today is show day. Say hi.
Hi.
Ethan got my business phone, so he ended doing whatever he want to do. But yeah, we sitting backstage, people getting hair and makeup and stuff done. So yeah, I'm tired too. Y'all did not go to bed until like late or whatever. Ethan got this outfit on, looking so nice. I'm about to put mine on right now. So yeah, I don't like how they spell my name. I don't know what that is or what is Trimmer. Say the show is over.
A show over.
How did you do? Did you do good? Say I did good.
I did a recent arena.
Yeah, you trying to show them the car?
The car. Oh no, I did. Skywatcher.
Yeah. Well, I'm in the vlog here. I love y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Bye.
Well, that rah-rah never was the icon issue. Harsh is bizarre, I'm covering the icon issue. I got issues, yeah, bitch, I got issues. W, Vogue, Cosmo, I got issues.